Hi, thank you for joining us in another comprehensive but easy to follow top list. If you like our video, don't forget to like and subscribe to us. Let's get started.
Hi, John Evans here. Today I'm going to be showing you how to use OXO's 11-pound food scale. In general, a food scale is a very useful alternative to measuring cups because it ensures accuracy and it makes it easier to measure ingredients that stick. Another benefit of food scales that I like is that it's helpful to manage portions when you're trying to watch your weight. This version has a host of thoughtful little details that make it really simple to use. It has an 11-pound capacity, so it's helpful for larger recipes. And the scale measures in ounces and grams. You can actually pull the display unit out for better visibility. This is great for when you're using large bowls or plates. Press this zero button right here to offset the weight of the bowl you're using so that only the weight of the ingredients you are adding are counted. You can also use the zero function to weigh multiple ingredients without removing items from the scale. For better visibility, OXO's added a backlight function that you can turn on by pressing the light bulb right here. The display features large, easy-to-read numbers, and this handy weight capacity indicator over here shows the used-up capacity of the scale. This way, you can keep track so you don't find yourself in the middle of the recipe maxing out the scale. When you're done, you can pop the stainless steel plate and hand wash it. Finally, its slim profile makes it really handy to store. The food scale also comes in a 5-pound version. Either scale will be a welcome addition to your kitchen.
Getting and staying fit has never been easier. InaviFit has made it convenient to take control of your nutrition with the use of their all-new kitchen scale. Now you will be able to easily meal prep and cook your favorite recipes while knowing the exact amount of food that you are enjoying. We have used a higher capacity sensor to weight items up to 6 kilograms by 1 gram divisions and upgraded the large backlit LCD display to allow for easy reading. The best part is that the tear button will allow you to get the net weight of the items, and the unit conversion button can be used to quickly change the unit of measurement being displayed. We strive to provide customers with the ultimate InaviFit experience. No more excuses. Taking control of your nutrition is literally this simple.
E10 Tech City's EK6015 Digital Kitchen Scale is the golden standard for food measurement. Slim and compact, it's easy to store and adds a modern touch to your kitchen. The scale can weigh anything up to 11 pounds, making it the perfect kitchen device for your cooking needs. The EK6015 runs on two AAA batteries and has a sleek blue LCD display. It also features a smart tear function. Place any empty container on the scale and press tear to easily remove the container's weight from the scale. Find exact measurements right away. Switch between milliliters for water, milliliters for liquids like milk, ounces, pounds, and grams, all with the push of a button. The milk measurement accounts for liquids that have heavier densities. Use the scale to weigh food, jewelry, even postage. E-Tech City's EK6015 Digital Kitchen Scale helps you build on better living.
If you aren't making your meals with a kitchen scale, you're not getting the most accurate measurement for your recipe and your overall nutrition. So let's open up the kitchen scale from Greater Goods and start cooking. You're gonna pull the tab just like it says, all the way across. Ooh, nice splash of green there. And it also looks like we got a card here telling you that this does come with a 5-year warranty and that we're here located in St. Louis, Missouri, if you should ever need us. All right, let's go ahead and get the kitchen scale out. Got an extra battery on us. Really simple, clean. That's all you need. And you're gonna pull the tab right there to activate it. All right, so let's make our salad. And I know the exact nutrients that are in it, so I'm using the scale to make sure my recipe is precise. Now it does have a tear or zero function, and I want 50 grams of spinach. And for this scale, it can measure to 1 gram accuracy, which is really great for something light like spinach. This scale that you're looking at is gray, but we have several different styles and colors for you to choose from. All right, so next up, I'm gonna add 50 grams of feta. And another great thing about this scale is it can hold up to 11 pounds. That's the capacity. So you can make some pretty big meals on this thing. 250 grams chicken in every bite. All right, so everything is in the bowl except for the dressing. So let's go ahead and switch our units. For this one, I wanna switch to milliliters. And I am going to add 10 milliliters of olive oil. All right, I'm gonna add another 10 milliliters of balsamic. Whoa. Oh, I made a mess all over the screen there and the buttons, and easily cleans up. Wiping it down, it's good to go. Go ahead and add a little fresh squeeze of lemon just for a little zing there. All right, so I am done with my salad. I'm ready to enjoy it, and I know exactly what went into it. So while I use this scale for meal prep and I just made the salad with it, you might find that you enjoy baking with the scale or maybe making coffee. You can even use it to weigh your mail out. When you're all done, it's thin, which makes it very easy to put away when you're done. Add an essential tool to your home by placing the Greater Goods kitchen scale in your cart. And to see how Greater Goods is giving back with purchases like the kitchen scale, check out our latest charity project. Thanks for watching, and remember to live thoughtfully. Get after the salad. There's lunchtime.